guys, so today guys, we have another Godox product. So today's vlog guys is the Godox MF12K2. So again guys, if you are into a macro photography or dental photography or anything that related to the macro, this product is for you guys. Again, the Godox MF12K2 is the macro ring, not ring flash, macro twin flash. Yes, that's why MF, macro flash. Yeah. Okay guys, so let's unbox, test the Godox, and I'll show you the result guys. Again, let's start to check the product and unbox. First, if you notice from the box, yeah, you have already, it's highlighted the product. And showing here, it's 2.4 transmission, TTL and manual mode, macro photography, optical lens, thread, and battery life. It's a built-in battery, by the way, it's built-in battery, LED lamp monitoring. So again guys, if you have Godox trigger, which is the X-Pro series, or you will check the X2T series if it's working. But for sure, the X-Pro series is fine. This is the X-Pro, but it's not included with the X-Pro series. Again guys, let's unbox and check the light. If you notice here guys, it's already written what's inside. So you have two macro flash, attachment ring, adapter ring set from 49mm up to 77mm. So 49, 52, 55, 58, 62, 67, 72, and 77. With the carrying bag, extreme close-up, positioning adapter, or the diffuser type. And color temperature, okay, you have 1, 2, 3. You have the holder for color temperature. Cold shoe, which is 2 pieces. You have flash stand, 2 pieces, and you have the two pieces of type C cable, type C to normal USB. Tama. Yeah. So let's unbox now, guys. Yeah. Ito. This is the bag of the Godox MF12K2. Yeah. And then, ito siya, guys. So, dito sa side na to, umayitin nyo agad ang dalawang stand, USB, yung pinaka-ring. Of course, the main flash, you have two, and the diffuser, cold shoe mount, and I think this is the filter. Yeah, filter and the filter holder. Dito na guys, filter set. Oh. We have three type of filter, and lana, then the rings. Okay. It's all inside of this bag of MF12K2. So again guys, let's try check the lights, and we will use the Sony A7 IV with the macro 90mm from Sony. So let's go. this MF12, you have also LED lights. Yon. So if you are in the dark area, yeah, you can use the LED. Then again, guys, so yeah, this is the Godox MF12K2, and again, if you have already your trigger, it's X-Pro series, X-Pro, Canon, Sony, whatever, it's compatible with this one, guys. So again, this is a very nice macro ring flash from Godox. If you want to check the product, you can visit us here in Symphony Showroom AAB World, guys. So if you want to avail in this product, you can check our online www.aabworld.com, guys. So for all the Godox lineup that we have already in the website, you can check, guys. And I think we have also the ring flash. So on the next vlog, I will show you the ring flash, guys. So again, this is a very nice product, guys. If you are into a macro photography and dental photography, this is flash is best for you. So yeah, guys, I think that's it for today. Flex time. First, I want to flex my team, which is Team Positive. Like, a shout out to all the admin members, non Team Positive. And again, just check, guys, www.aabworld.com. Yon. And videographer na din, si Julius. Thank you and mabuhay.